A very colorful morning to one and all. So today I am here to teach you about primary colors. Primary colors which also you have learned in your pre-prep class. So we are going to have the recap of primary colors. But before that we are going to sing a song. I know you love to sing songs. So here we are with our color song. So we have to sing. You have to sing with me. Blue, blue, all is blue. I see blue everywhere. Ocean waves and endless sky. Waves are jumping up in air. When sun lights up the sky, everything is filled with light. As I look around me, I see colors, colors. I see many, many colors. Yellow, yellow, all is yellow. Yellow, yellow, all is yellow. Honeybees and sunflowers. Chicks are jumping here and there. When sun lights up the sky, everything is filled with light. As I look around me, I see colors, many, many colors. I see colors, many, many colors. Red, red, all is red. I see red everywhere. Ladybugs and cherry trees, berries big and small to share. When sun lights up the sky, everything is filled with light. As I look around me, I see colors. I see many, many colors. So children, in this song we learned about different colors, and these were the primary colors. So children, here I have something to show you what I have taught in this song. The color blue. So kids, everyone look here. The color blue. Can you tell me what is this color of sky?
Blue.
Yes, the color of sky is blue. And the whales were jumping in the ocean. What is the color of whale?
Blue.
And the waves in the ocean, what is its color?
Blue, it is blue.
Yes, it is blue. So I have some more things with color blue. Let's see what it is. Our earth. What is the color of our earth? It's blue. The color of our earth is blue. And this blue part indicates water on the earth. And the crayon. What is the color of this crayon?
Blue.
Yes. And this is blue bird. This bird is, this bird's color is blue. So this is blue bird. And these flowers which look like bell, so they are called as bluebell. And these berries are of blue colors, so their name is blueberries. Now also in this rhyme we came across color red. See, red color objects. Which fruit is this?
Strawberries.
Yes, the color of strawberry is red. And which flower is this?
It is rose.
Rose. And what is the color of rose?
Red.
Red. And what is this?
Fire truck.
Fire truck. And the color of fire truck is
red.
And what are these crunchy crunchy fruit?
Apples.
Apples. And what is the color of apples?
Red.
Red. Here are some more pictures with color red. In this song I told you about an insect. Which is this insect?
Ladybug.
Ladybug. Ladybug is of which color?
Red.
Red. And when you cut a watermelon, the slice inside is of which color?
It is red.
Red slice, yes. The inside part of watermelon is
red
in color. And what are these?
These are tomatoes.
Tomatoes. These tomatoes are of which color?
Red.
Red. And what are these which are put on on cake?
Cherries.
Cherries. And the color of the cherry is red. Now we are going to see color yellow. What is this flower? What is this? What is this?
This is a sunflower.
Sunflower. And the color of sunflower is yellow. And the color of sun is
yellow.
Do you know why sunflower is called sunflower? Because this flower always face towards the sun, so its name is sunflower. And this is hence baby. It chick. Is called chick. And the color of chick is also
yellow.
And this fluttery honeybee, what is the color?
Yellow.
And now here are some fruits and something to food related yellow things. What is this fruit?
Banana.
Banana. And the color of banana is yellow from outside. And this is
lemon.
The color is yellow. Which is fruit is this?
I like mangoes. It is mango.
Yes, your favorite fruit?
Yes.
And the color of mango is?
Yellow.
And what is this?
Cheese.
Cheese which you put on
pizza
is also yellow color. So today we have learnt about different colors. And these are the primary colors. So we learnt color red.
Red.
Which color?
Red.
Also, we have learned about the color primary yellow. And one more color you have learned about blue. Which color?
Blue.
Can you tell me any two red color things?
Tomato and cherry.
Tomato. Red color is of tomato. And what you said?
Cherry.
Cherry. Cherries are also which color?
Red.
Cherries are also of red color. Can you tell something which is yellow in color?
Sun and honeybee.
Sun. Yes. The sunny sun is of which color?
Yellow.
And the little honeybee is of also
yellow color.
What is this? Honeybee. What is the color of honeybee?
Yellow.
And what is the color of this? Sun?
Yellow.
Can you tell me some blue color things?
Blue
color things. What is up in the sky?
Clouds.
Clouds, or we also call them sky. What is the color of sky?
Blue.
And there is something, a big mammal.
Which whale.
Whale. Yes. The whale was also of which color?
Blue color.
Yes. The color of whale was
blue.
Very good. So we have learnt about primary colors, and the three primary colors are red, yellow and blue. So you have to tell me now one more thing with red color. Tomato, cherry and
apple.
Apple. Apples are also
red.
Red. Very good. Which else is yellow color you find?
Mango.
Mango. Yes. Your favorite fruit. Mango. And blue color?
Blueberries.
Blueberries. Very good. So, blueberry. So, we learn color red, yellow, blue, which are primary colors. So, at home, you have to look at this video and try to differentiate these three colors, which are called as primary colors. Thank you.